All right, guys, we are at my favorite place on the East Coast. We're at Lanier Raceplex, and today we're going to drift the Corvette. First time I've slid this car. There's nothing done to it, like no coilovers, nothing, no angle kit or anything. It is 100% stock, so it should get interesting. Yeah, as of the weather right now in my area, it's really windy and cold, so I didn't record much outside. But my group is up first, so once I get done with like my first group, I'll actually get like the camera set up on the car and stuff like that. But the first section, y'all are probably gonna miss it because I'm totally unprepared like always. We're about to go out there and see what this thing will do. All right, guys, I just got out of the first session. This thing is hard to drive. I said it doesn't have like any angle whatsoever, and like I was spinning all over the place. It does look cool on the black wheels though, so I do like that. So that's kind of cool. Yeah, I can't drive this thing. You guys are about to see. I'm gonna set the cameras up so you can go out for the next run, but yeah, it's a handful.
All right, guys, I'm not making excuses. I'm not that type of person, but this thing is hard to drive. You're about to see. I got a GoPro set up right there. I got one on the side right there, but it's like almost dead. So it's probably die before I even get on track. But anyway, I'm gonna go out there and like try to handle this thing, cause I need to get an angle kit and some seats. I got factory seats to it. I'm like all over the place in this thing. It's ridiculous. But we are still having a great time. So we're about to go out there. Wish me luck, guys. Thank you.
to figure the Corvette out, even with like not having any angle and stuff. But I'm actually going through my tires, so it sucks. Freaking keep delaminating them. So, yeah. So I really don't want to risk it because I actually drove the car up here. So I actually only have a good set of fronts and a good set of rear. So still fun. But Donald didn't get to drive. At least he showed up. Kind of cool though, isn't it? Next time though, he'll be out here next time. But I might go out for one more session. We'll see.
I just love me an E46 and 3 S54. The way they sound, like
that thing looks
utility wise, well, not the greatest thing, obviously, but
that thing looks awesome. You ready to go?
Yeah, I think we made the decision. We're just going to call it here because everybody's tires are kind of eh, and we drove our cars like idiots. So, all right, guys, appreciate you watching, and we'll see you on the next one.